Is tight budget stopping you from visiting a destination which is in your bucket list for a while? Well, all you need to do is follow these three budget travel tips and tricks for taking it off the list. Accommodation consumes majority of the share in your budget while planning a trip, but you can save decent amount of money by using pertinent booking sites. I personally prefer Trivago.in to find the ideal accommodation options within my budgets, as it scans multiple booking sites at once in order to provide best possible deals. You can save a lot of money on transportation if you prioritize low-end airlines over the leading airlines and public transport in your destined location over cabs or rental cars. I personally prefer hiring bike taxis wherever they are available, as it provides me the luxury to use coupon codes for better discount. Also because of the fact that there's no better way to explore any city than cruising through the streets on a two-wheeler. One of the best budget travel tips and tricks got to be getting lost in the city and treating your taste buds with some lip-smacking local cuisines, rather than wasting hefty money on tourist-driven restaurants or coffee shops. Trust me, I have found some real gems during my trips on Google Maps. Though it takes some time and you need to dig a bit deeper on the maps in order to find one, but the end result won't disappoint you for sure. I really hope these three golden rules of budget travel tips and tricks will help you in your upcoming trips and you get to explore many more destinations in the near future without thinking twice about your budget constraint. Till then, make sure to like this video, comment on this video, share it with your friends, and subscribe to my channel for more such amazing content.